Shadows, cave allegory. The shadows on the walls are pretty cool, and the outside looks fucking scary. The air is getting hotter and it's literally filled with particles of potential death. If I gotta choose what this cave will have to do, I mean I'm really just hedging my bets. Kind of Kafka-esque. Just because you made it sound clever and you look badass with a cigarette doesn't mean your witticisms hold any water. And don't get me started on your prose. And why the hell do you still use a typewriter? Do we really need another Richard Poles? Going viral can give you a hit. But how many hype has it come?